Compliments are always welcome. I don't like these hallways. Did I ever mention how I don't like corridors? And a lot of lockers and a dead body in a room? Oh god. Shit's gonna go down. Take a look. Okay, there's a hallway there and there's a hallway there. Well then. Oh boy! What's this about? Maybe my future enemy? No. Mr. Walsh, please accept the immediate resignation of orderly number David Annapurna, whatever his name is. The process him as a patient of Mount Massive to treat his delusions. Treatment should continue until the time of his death. Thanks, buddy. Rick Traeger. What? 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 Shit's gonna hit the fan, shit's gonna hit the fan, shit's gonna hit the fan real hard and fast. I'm gonna scream. Well, I don't like not having sweet cheeks after me 24/7. Kind of missed the attention. Okay, don't do that. That door led to fuck nowhere. Cause you know, no one could hear a slamming door. I love my loots. Hello, Cool Red. What does SMH stand? I really don't understand that one. Why am I stuck? Well then. Ah! God damn it, stop that. Well, I don't want to go up there. It's on fire. Why is the building on fire? Why do I do that? Did I totally miss something? I totally missed something. I missed the footprints leading up to an open window in a fiery room. This is safe. I wonder how long this place has been on fire. Do you want to cauterize your wounds, sir? I don't want to look at your hands. What the hell's going on? Don't touch me.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
The fire be purged. Is that everything? You need to stop sticking your hands where I can see them, sir. I don't like to see that. It bothers me a little. Creeps me out, really. Oh, which way do I go? At least he didn't try to throw me in the fire. Put your hands down. Stop that. I mean, he's taking the right approach. Now, don't get in the fire. Oh, I have to... I like how he told me to go that way, and yet it's on fire. I like it what I do. I was going the right way. There we go. Well, it's raining. Couldn't I just bust the hole? Well, no, I'm downstairs. Alright. To open the door, okay. That led nowhere. Is there really no batteries right here? There we go. Let's go over here. God damn it. Well then. Well, admit, as much as he pissed me off, I kind of like sweet cheeks. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. What'd I get? Well then, if you're seeing this, say something. There's no shame in... Don't do this to me. What was that noise? I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. thought it was money for a second. Let's say payday. What was that? You know, jumping doesn't make any noise. What does it say? Best cafeteria laundry. No fire extinguisher. Press that, shit's gonna hit the fan. Am I? That. I like how it told me though. You gotta hit the first two. Why is there always two valves? Did I hear sweet cheeks? No. No! Why? Come on! Don't be mad at me, Sugar Plum. Sugar Plum is pissed at me. God damn it. God damn it. Fucking Sugar Plum. And I just broke my nail. God damn it. Where'd you go, Sugar Plum? What the fuck? He's breaking down doors. Damn it, Sugar Plum. I don't want to run from him. Like, you know, go all Rambo and just start running. You have a nice theme song there, Sugar Plum. God damn it.